Hello friends, welcome to Auto Study, way to change the learning of automobile. So friends, today we will tell you that how a differential works. So before going forward, let's discuss its construction. The standard differential mainly consists of three parts. First one is the pinion gear, second one is the ring gear, and the last one is spider gear. The pinion gear transfers the power from engine to the ring gear. The spider gear lies at the inner edge of the ring gear. The spider gear is free to rotate on two axes, along with the rotation of ring gear and on its own axis. Also, the spider gear is connected to two more side gears. After watching the construction, a question should be raised that how it works or working of differential. So now we will see that how a differential works. So first, the power is transferred from engine drive shaft to pinion gear. Since the pinion gear and ring gear are meshed, so the power flows to ring gear. As the spider gear is connected with the ring gear, power flows to it. Finally, from the spider gear, power gets transferred to both the side gears. When the vehicle moves straight, the spider gear doesn't spin and will make both the side gears rotate at same speed. When the vehicle moves on a curved road, the spider gear itself spins and either of the side gears move slower or faster than the other one. Which will be faster and which will be slower is decided by the turn. So friends, this is how a differential works and helps the vehicle to move smoothly on sharp turns without affecting the load or passenger. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel so that I'll get motivated for making more such learning videos. And please give your suggestions in the comment box section.